The E65 BMW 7 Series was the first automobile to offer a 6-speed automatic transmission in the year 2000. They used a ZF6 HP26 transmission that they bought from ZF Friedrichshafen, a transmission manufacturer. The now well-known German company that manufactures automotive components was initially founded in 1915 to produce gears for the now-famous Zeppelin airship. They eventually moved into the auto parts industry and began producing everything from transmissions to suspensions after that didn't go so well. Numerous automobiles use the ZF6 HP transmission line, and the 6 HP26 transmission is created especially for high horsepower application. With the ZF6 HP26 transmission, multiple gear ratios could be accommodated in a small space. To do this, they combined a typical planetary gear set with a Ravino gear assembly. 5 clutch packs handle power transfers, and a modern gearbox actuator regulates gearbox operations. The control module for the 6 HP26 transmission is the ZF6 HP Mechatronic. Typically, this transmission was found in Volvo, Lexus, BMW, Infiniti, Bentley, Maserati, and lots of others' powerful cars. Let's take a closer look at the 6 HP26 transmission issues. It's the Car Problems YouTube channel. Subscribe and let's get started. Solenoid problems. The various gear ratios in this transmission are managed by 7 different solenoids. There may be a number of issues when one of the solenoids fails. These include slipping into a gear, refusing to go into a gear, and delayed shifts. Solution. Since many typical 6 HP26 transmission issues can be traced back to solenoid failures, replacing the faulty solenoid is the only solution. Torque converter problems. When in sport mode, the 6 HP26 torque converter can lock up as low as first gear, which can result in excessive wear on the torque converter clutch. Drivers may consequently experience slipping, erratic up and down shifting, delayed gear engagements, transmission overheating, and odd noises coming from the transmission. Solution: a new torque converter will need to be installed in order to fix the F6 HP26 torque converter issues. However, it might also be necessary to take care of cooling problems and excessive transmission fluid wear. Mechatronic seal problems. A small seal between the transmission case and the 6 HP26 transmission controller, Mechatronic, is the actual cause of many typical issues. When it malfunctions, the transmission won't be able to maintain the necessary level of pressure, which will cause the clutches, transmission pump, and torque converter clutch to fail before they should. Solution: there will need to be a new 6 HP26 Mechatronic adapter seal installed. Clutch failure. The power transition from one gear to the next is assisted by clutches. They have friction material inside that makes it easier for clutches to grab onto them. These will degrade over time or prematurely as a result of poor upkeep. Slipping, delayed shifts, harsh shifts, failed gear engagement, and overheating are all signs of 6 HP26 clutch issues. Solution: this common transmission issue will almost certainly require the transmission to be rebuilt or replaced. The manufacturer declared a 6 HP26 gearbox resource of 125,000 miles, but this transmission can last up to 190,000. The full list of specs now you can see on the screen.